construction here. All this area on our right side is an Israeli settlement. No, no, above the land of Palestine, yes. Above the land of Palestine. Inside Jerusalem. Jerusalem today is ruled by the Israeli government and is considered for the Israeli the capital of Israel. It's considered for the Palestinian the capital of Palestine. Here in our left side you can see this is Ramallah. All this new building and the high buildings that we have in our left side. This is all that Ramallah area. A lot of economy came to Ramallah, a lot of business